So he's going to roll left. Spivey's going to throw again, it looks like. He's just heaving the ball downfield again. And it's short. We're going to intercept it. That was not a bad coverage at all, but Spivey just didn't get the ball downfield far enough. But we're not getting anybody to the quarterback. Well, I think we need to put a little bit more pressure on him.
It's the same thing. I mean, he just hasn't figured out his timing yet. He's waiting until the